need to do is to build that foundation of a strong character. Without that strong character, you have no foundation. You're building on that sinking sand, and you're not going to be able to get to where you need to. So if you want a very powerful organization, start with yourself. Start with a lot of prayer and really inspecting your character. I do this constantly.